The incident this afternoon turned violent, and a woman ended up behind bars.
What she didn't know, according to police, is that the man who she allegedly threatened with a knife was an off-duty police officer who had a gun. It happened just after 2 this afternoon on Alacava Street near the Ivile Casco. Police tell us the officer was not wearing a uniform. The woman's fiance tells us the officer was driving recklessly and almost hit her vehicle.
But she admits her fiance got out of the car and confronted the officer. Police say that's when the woman pulled out the knife. And here's what the woman's fiance says happened next.
I jumped out of the car and my fiance is on the ground at gunpoint. And I'm yelling, like, what's going on? What's going on? And he just kept yelling, get on the ground. And we're like, who are you? What's going on? And he would not identify himself or anything.
Now, police do confirm that the off-duty officer did draw his weapon. However, they say he did identify himself as an officer in the process. The suspect was arrested for terroristic threatening and 2 unrelated warrants.